So 10th class, today we are to revise the concept of HTML forms, okay, along with definition list. Today we will start with the revision of definition list along with HTML forms, okay. So first tag is HTML tag, followed by the head tag, and title tag is enclosed. Basics to daily revise ho hi rahe hain saath saath. Okay. So title tag is enclosed inside head tag. I am giving the title revision. Okay. And here I close the head tag. Right. Clear. Then I start with the body tag. I am taking the BG color as gray. You can take any BG color as per your convenience. Right? Got it? I am giving font color here red, face is Arial. I am using BTAG. BTAG stands for bold. Okay, if I don't want to use the bold tag to make the text dark, what option I have? Strong tag. Okay. B tag. And I'm using H1 over here. And my heading is definition list. Beta, check the spelling of definition. Every time in assignment, you write N-A. It is not N-A. It is N-I. All of you, please go through that spelling of definition. Definition list, closing the H1 and closing the bold tag. Right? Now, definition list, as we already know, it is used to display the term and its definition without using any bullets and any numbering style. Na isme bullets appear hote hain, na koi numbering style appear hota hai. In one line you will have the term, in the second line you will be having the definition of that term. Okay. Am I clear? So in one line, the term will be displayed, and in the next line, the definition of term will be displayed. Okay, clear? So let us start. Students are entering so late in the class. Now I create one HR over here. HR size equal to 5, align equal to 90%, 70%, sorry. Align center, width equal to 70%, okay. Then I start with the, I close here the font tag. Now again, I take the H2. I start with the DL list. The DL list stands for definition list. Okay. In order to specify or display the term, we take DT tag. And the definition of the term is given by DD, definition, description. So first term is internet. Please type the term in capital letters, okay? Now we are to display the definition of the term internet. So I'll be taking DD tag, definition, description. It is worldwide network of networks. Okay. Then DT. Then DT. Right. My next term is here now, FTP. It is used to transfer files from one computer to another. DD. Clear? Right? Then another term I am taking. Home page. It is the first page of the website. So here I close my DD, DL tag, right? Yes, online class, up till here, any doubt, any queries? Yes, please. Harshdeep, Aditya, Japjot Singh, are you here in the class? All right. Yes, offline class. Are you typing parallel to me? Any queries till now? All right. Now, here I start with the form. I have to close H2 tag also. Now I start with H3. Align equal to center. And my text is, now fill the form. Now fill the form. Okay. So I am taking form tag and I am going to create the text box. Name, input type equal to text, name equal to T1 and BR. This is the command to create the text box. Text box is dash entry box, single line entry box. Can you insert multiple lines in a text box? No. So what is the alternative if you want to insert text in multiple lines? Text area. Text area box is the multi-line box and text box is the single entry box. Okay. Next is my term class. Again, I give the input tag, input type equal to text, name equal to T2, BR. Then I have here roll number. Input type equal to text, name equal to T3. and beer. Then here I give one more text box email. P4, BR, and last I am to give password. Now I will give password. Now in order to create the password box, our control name will be password. The name of control will be password. And I am assigning the name to my control as pass. Okay. And again, I apply BR. So here I close the form. Here I close the H3. I close the body tag. And here I close the HTML tag. Clear? All right. So let us save it. Tenth A revision 2.html. Let us see the browser view. Then pay revision 2. This is the page. Okay. Check it out, bete. Heading should be in the center. So I have not taken the table tag, na. All of you, please check it out. Text boxes are not aligned properly. When you will take the table tag, you will type the coding under table tag. It will be okay. Okay. Why you are coming without notebook in the lab? One, you are coming late, and on top of that, without notebook, you both are entering in the lab. Yes, online class, any doubt, any queries? Any doubt, any queries in the definition list? Now I allot one work to you all the offline students. Change the color of all the terms. All the terms should appear in blue color. Internet, FTP, and homepage. Only the term, not the definition. So what we will do, we can take the inline style. Right? Be quiet, please. And here also, clear? Check it out. You can take inline style in all the opening tag of DT. And set the color property to value blue. And you will see that all the terms, they are appearing in blue color. Got it? Yes, online class. Any doubts? Diksha, Aditya, Harshdeep, any questions, any doubts? Clear? Any questions, any doubts, offline class? Coding, you want to see coding? You can apply table tag here, like if I use, but when you are taking table tag, don't take the border attribute. You know, na, already you have practiced so many times. So enclose it, take the TR tag. Then enclose it inside the TD. TD closes. Then this also in TD tag and TD closes. Right? Check it, please. All the offline students. Then again, TR over here, TD closes, TD and TD tag closes. Don't take the border attribute, okay? TR. TD TD tag and TR closes. Here also I am to close the TR tag. Right? Online class, are you getting what I am doing? I have displayed all the field name and the input command inside the TD tag. Okay. Then again, take the TR tag over here. Now take email enclosed inside the TD tag. And the command for creating text box for email again enclosed inside the TD tag. Got it? And close here the TR tag. Then again take TR opening, TD tag for password. TD tag closes here and then close the TR tag. Okay. Clear? This is what change you have to do. Now, when I have enclosed all the controls inside the TR and TD tag, now the alignment will be properly set. Let us check the browser view. Check it out, bete. All of you check the HTML form, how the alignment has been set. Online class, have you noticed? Yes, Diksha, Aditya, Harshdeep. Offline class, please see the LCD, all of you. Clear? Any doubt, any queries? All right. I have some question to discuss. So those of you who know the answer, raise your hand only. Don't give the mass answering. Okay. three attributes of form tag. Yes, Devita.
Face, color, and size.
Form tag. Yes, who knows? Three attributes of form tag. Action, target, method. Action, target, and method. Okay, two methods which are used in the two values of method attribute used inside the form tag. Which two methods are used to submit the form? That means you people are not studying e-notes properly. Yes, online class, anybody knows the answer? Raise your hand, I'll unmute you. Two values of method attribute. Yes, Ravneet, unmute yourself.
Sir, input type and button.
No, no, button. No, 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 no. Get and post. Get method, post method. Okay, clear? All right. Any two controls that can be created in HTML forms. Any two controls. Yes, Prabhgun.
Text box and password.
All right. Which two attributes are used to create the list box? We create combo box, then we add two attributes and we create the list box. Which are those two attributes? Yes, please. Yes, anybody in online class? Which two additional attributes are used in order to create the list box? Yes, Diksha, unmute yourself.
Sir, name and size.
Size and multiple.
Name.
Multiple attribute is given when you want to select more than one option. When you want to select more than one option from the list box, that time you specify the multiple attribute inside the select tag. Okay, which tag is used to create the combo box? I am surprised all the merit holders are sitting silently. Yes, Khushi. Which tag is used to create the combo box? Select tag. Which tag is used to create the list box? Select tag. Okay, how we can specify the options in the combo box? Which tag we use? Like when we create the unordered list, which tag is used to specify all the items? Li tag, list item tag. And when we are to set the options for the combo box, which tag we'll be using? I give options, identify from them. Select, input, list item, options. Options tag. All right. Which of the following are empty tag? You have to pick up the empty tag. Form, body, HR, input. HR is empty. Sure. HR tag is also empty. Input tag is also empty. Okay. Clear? Online class, am I clear up till here? All right, now I'm creating one question of assertion and reason. The password control can be set to the password control can be set to minimum required length. Reason are the minimum length can be set by using min length attribute of input tag while creating password box, password control. Okay, this is the assertion statement and the reason I have given. Now options are A, both A and R are true and R is correct explanation of A. B option, both A and R are true, but R is not correct explanation of A. C part, A is true, R is false. A is false, R is true. Okay, and last option is both A and R are false. Okay, what are your views? First of all, read the question carefully. All of you read the question carefully and tell me your views about it. Is the question visible to all of you? Assertion means any statement, any fact given. Reason. Read the reason. If you find that reason is correlated to the assertion statement, then go with the first and also check the validity, that whether both the statements are true or not. Which is true, which is false, either both are false, either both are true. Try to see every possibility. Assertion mein main ye kehne ki koshish kar raha hu कि पासवर्ड हम जब क्रिएट करते हैं तो हम उसकी मिनिमम लेंथ सेट कर सकते हैं कि इतनी लेंथ का तो होना ही चाहिए. देन नीचे रीजन ये दे रहे हैं कि अगर आपको पासवर्ड की मिनिमम लेंथ सेट करनी है तो यू कैन स्पेसिफाई द यू कैन यूज द मिन लेंथ एट्रीब्यूट. व्हाट अकॉर्डिंग टू यू इज द व्यू? यस, ऑनलाइन क्लास यू ऑल्सो कैन पार्टिसिपेट इन दिस assertion reason multiple choice question. Yes, please hurry up. What are your views? Hurry up, please. Which option you want to choose? First of all, tell me, can we set minimum length for password? Yes. Assertion is true.
Yes.
How we can set? By giving the null. Which attribute is used to set the minimum length? Min length. Min length attribute. Beta, ye dekho na password. Agar main yahan pe min length laga do, min length equal to 6. Min length equal to 6 means 6 characters to hone hi chahiye. Now read the reason. Is it okay? So why you are so confused? Use your intelligence level. Now I'm going to you. What is correct?
A
option. A clear cut A option. Is the reason valid? The reason to assertion statement is valid.
Yes.
So A is true. Why not B is true? Because reason is valid. B tab true hota agar dono statement to true hai, par reason valid nahi hai. Okay? Is A true or false? No. Is A false or true? Are both false? So, what is so tough in these MCQs? First of all, try to check that whether both statements are true or not. Then compare whether reason given is appropriate reason for assertion. Then go with the choice of the option. Okay? Am I clear, online class?